Reports claim a fleet of Erathian warships have landed on the southern coast of Erathia. We do not know who commands this force or its size. Through sources in Eothul, we know Roland Ironfist cannot lead this fleet. Regardless, our plans remain unchanged. We start the last phase of our underground invasion and solidify our position along the southeastern coast. Afterwards, we can transport more reinforcements from Nyon. We have dug the last tunnels to this area. You will have the tactical advantage.